So you tracked your adherence, and now what we're going to do is track your energy levels using the same sort of protocol, so using a 1 to 5 scale, 1 being great, 5 being poor. So you've done everything. You're losing weight, and you're losing it quicker than we'd actually expected. Fantastic. However, your energy levels are crap, which means you're not putting the work into the gym, so we're not going to maintain that muscle mass that you want. Your energy level around your children is slumped, so you can't go out and play with them and do the stuff that they want to do. When your own energy levels are down, we're going to go for the quicker release foods, the quicker release carbohydrates, the snacky foods that we enjoy, and then our adherence to the plan isn't going to stick. So the reason why we're looking at energy levels is so that we can go, right, well, okay, your energy levels are down, we put you in too much of a calorie deficit, we're seeing weight loss, and we need to manipulate these and change them around. It could also be that we need to change up the macro split. So we're not giving you enough carbohydrates, and we need to bring down your fats a little bit to give you more carbohydrates, to give you more quick release energy. And we can sort of manipulate that. So going through your energy levels is a key thing, because we want to make sure that we're giving you the maximum amount of food to get your energy levels up high while still getting body fat loss and weight loss so that you can perform well in the gym and in life with the kids.